Infosys will be bidding farewell to one of its founders, Nandan Nilekani, who set up the company together with N.R. Narayanamurthy and five others 28 years ago. He would be leaving to head the central government's project to provide unique ID cards to all Indians.